strange how some printed words can evoke emotion.